The sole suspect in the 1982 Tylenol murders has died. James Lewis's death comes 40 years after 7 people were poisoned and killed. Lewis had inserted himself into the investigation by sending an extortion letter to the drugs manufacturer, but he always maintained his innocence. Investigators had been interviewing Lewis as recently as September as a part of a renewed effort to bring charges in the case, but now, with the only suspect dead, it's unlikely that will ever happen. This